To redo my timer video because it shouldn't take that long to do a timer. Just create widget blueprint, name it timer, open the box, put in text, and create binding. When you create that binding, go to your graph, make a variable. Variable could be anything, but it's got, you know, correspond it to what's in your blueprint, the integer in your blueprint. Then all you gotta do is toText float return node. Okay, cool, that's done. Go to your graph, put in, so create timer widget, select your widget, event begin play, do not use event tick because it will keep creating it, add to the viewport, this is your target, the widget is your target, get player controller, owning player, and then drag this off from return value, set the variable, set the name of it, which was in your timer blueprint. And then take the variable that you have in your level blueprint and just connect it to that variable, and then it will show up on screen. And then tie these to event tick so they constantly update. So this is a begin play. All your variables in your widget are event tick.